Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In case you are watching me direct from my YouTube, welcome. If you are watching me from my Facebook page, welcome to my official page. If you are watching me from my Instagram, you are welcome. Yes, this platform, this is my YouTube channel. I am going to be teaching you guys a lot of things. My last video, I don't know, in case you have not watched my last video, I drop a link there. I drop a video of how to tie rose gele. How you can tie your hair tie by yourself. Go to my YouTube. Just go. It's there. So today, by the grace of God, we are going to learn how to draw perfect eyebrow. This season of lockdown is opportunity for us to learn many things. It's opportunity for you to learn what you don't know. If you know it before, if you want to upgrade more, this is opportunity. So, guys, stay with me. Don't be in a hurry. Have patience. Patience is very important if you want to learn important things. Just gaze your eyes. Focus, because you are going to learn. You want to learn. You don't be in a hurry. This video, make sure you watch this video to the end so that you will learn the secret how to draw perfect eyebrow. We have two types of eyebrow. We have the natural one and we have the one that's a little bit thicker. So, but today, I don't want the video to be too long. I'm going to do one side light natural eyebrow, then the other side I will do the thicker one. So in case you have not subscribed to this my YouTube channel, subscribe and press the notification button. In case any of my new video, you will get alerts. Guys, let's go. Thank you. So, to draw a perfect eyebrow, you need dark brown. Dark brown pencil. Don't go for the brown. Don't go for the lighter color brown. Go for the dark brown. Dark brown. So, this is dark brown pencil. Then you need this brush. This brush is made to brush it. Many pencil have it already. Like this eye pencil already have the brush to brush before you start. So you need the brush. You need brush, you need brown pencil, then you need this brush. Take a look, you need this brush. You know, we have different type of brush. So this one we are going to use for concealer this one, as you can see, this one is more flatter. This one is flat brush. This flat brush is the brush. And if you go, if you have brush that is flat like this, you can use, you will use it for the to knit the under and the upper liner. Then this one is made for the blend, to blend the concealer. Okay, guys, I don't know if you understand. You need these two brush. You need these two brush. This one is the flat one. Then this one is like the one we use for to blend eyeshadow. So just if you have it, it's okay. Then you need this brush. Then another thing, you need this brow gel. We call it brow gel. It's watercolor. Then you need concealer. This is concealer. We have different type of concealer, but any concealer you have, you can use it. You can use it. Okay, thank you. So let's go, guys. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Invite your friends to subscribe. Let your friends know about this, my YouTube channel, so that in case I upload any new thing, you will not watch it alone. Okay, for a start, this gel, this brow gel, I call it brow gel. Then just take a little bit of the brow gel, just take like this. This brow gel is like, do you know the gel, like the one we use on our hair? Okay, so you take, use this brush to take little. Wash, please wash, because many people, they can spend 3 hours to wash what they are not going to gain. This one, this lesson is very good. You just take your time and wash, don't be in a hurry. Okay, just take a look. You brush it, brush everything up, brush the hair up. Let me add more. Okay, you see, you brush everything, brush the your eyebrow, brush everything up like this. You take again, do the other side the same. In case you don't have this brow gel, if you have that gel we used to, we apply on our hair, so you can still use that. If you don't have this eyebrow gel, if you have that gel, but you go for the stronger one, the one that is very strong, go for the stronger one. So guys, so just wash the way I'm going to curve it now. We don't curve it from here. This place we stand like this. This place we stand like this. Then you come to the middle. You curve it. You bring it down. The same. I promise you guys, this shining, you are going to learn many things. You are going to learn many things. Okay, so we have two type of pencil. This pencil is the normal one. You can get it in any shop, £1 in Nigeria, 100 naira. So then we have this one that is very tiny. The difference is this one, the tip is already tiny, as you can see, guys. So this one don't need to sharp it. It's already tiny. Then if you are going for this, you don't need to sharp it. In case you don't have this type, then this type you must sharp it, because for you to have a nice eyebrow, you must sharp it. The tip must be tiny like this. Okay guys, take a look. Let me go closer to the, okay, let's go. Okay, okay, so if you want to start, the lower part you start from here. You know where this eye, see this eye, yeah. Okay, okay, so use that place to measure it. You start like this, you continue, you draw it. By the time you get to this, see this is my eye, you see where your eye ends, yeah. Then you curve your hand down, you curve don't know if you can see. Oh, sorry. Then you curve your hand down. You bring your hand down a little bit. Okay, you see. Then the upper one, don't start from here. Don't start from here. You start from the same. You start from the middle. You take it straight, 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 straight. When you get here, where we used to blink our eye, then you still bring your hand down. Gradually, you will understand. It's very easy, as you can see, guys. So this tay, for you to know where you are going to end this tay, you use your leg to measure it like this. You see. You use your leg to measure it like this. That's the place. Okay. Now we have drawn the lower part and the upper one. So if you want to do natural eyebrow, you don't need a lot of shading. Don't shade it a lot. You just do stroke. So before you start your stroke, you have to sharp it again. You have this type of eye, this type of pencil, you will sharp it again. But if you have the tiny one, no need for you to sharp. Okay, so let's go. We call it stroke. This part is going to be natural, the other part will be more thicker. If you want to do the thick part, it's very easy and it's quicker. Okay, so just watch, guys. See the way I'm going to do the stroke. So this end, you can shade here a little bit. Okay, then you bring it up. You take it up. All the hair, take all the hair up. 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 Once you give a little space like this. Space it. Okay, as you can see. You put space. Space it. Space it. Then you take the hair, you take the pencil, you take it up. That is what we call stroke. Okay, right now, guys, continue your stroke. Take it up. Take it up. Okay, as you can see. Then you use your brush to just brush this. Starting little bit, just little bit. Okay, you see, look natural. Okay, don't be in a hurry, guys. Don't be in a hurry. It's very important you learn knowledge. You learn, not every time you pay for makeup artists. Learn something by yourself. Not every time you go and sit down and be watching what is not necessary on YouTube, what is not necessary on Facebook. This one, this class is free. Learn something. So this side, as you can see, this side is what we call natural eyebrow. I'm going to conceal it very soon, but let me do this side, the thick one, the way we used to do the thick one. Okay, wash. This one is more faster. So the same, you still draw, get it to this place, you bring your hand down, curve your hand down, then the same, you start from the middle, get it to this place, you curve your hand, you bring it down to, you see, guys, so you can see, okay, right now, this is the thick one, just feel it. This one is just feeling. You feel it with your eye pencil. You feel it. You feel everything. Then the starting, you just brush the same thing. You brush it. Just brush it. Okay. Now we have two type of eyebrow. This one is the thick one. This one is the light one. Many people like the light one. Many people like the thick one. So any place you observe that is not covered, make sure you cover it before you continue your Okay. So right now we are going to use concealer to. This is concealer. You will go for the color that is not too sharp. Okay. Right now we'll go for this. We'll use this color. You take just little bits. Okay, wash the way I'm going to. Just wash, take a look. You must close your eye. If you want to do this, you close this eye. You open this eye to do this side. Okay, thank you. Then you start. You can do it. It's very easy. You see? When you get to this corner, you must bend your hands. Okay. Okay. So we will do the same. We are drawing two type of eyebrow. One side is the thick one. So you will choose the type you need. When you get to this corner, make sure you don't you bring your hand down. Okay. Okay. So Mama, give me that facilitator. That works. Give me the pack. So let me clean it so that I'm going to use the same brush to do the upper. So for you to, if you want to do the upper side, don't use, I will advise you, don't use concealer. Use the color of your shade. I use foundation because when you use concealer, it's very hard for you to blend to your skin. Don't use concealer. Use foundation, the color of your shade, to do the upper side. Okay, let's go. If you want to do the upper side, make sure you hold your brush like this, because you are going to hold your brush like this. Because when we do the down one, we hold our brush like this. Now we are going to hold our brush like this. You see? Like this. Okay. Wash. If you don't understand, by the time you watch this video like 2 or 3 times, you understand. Okay. Just wash. You just relax the brush like this. Just relax it. Then you drag it. I hope you guys can see me. You drag it. When you get to the end, this corner, you see, just watch. You bring your hand down. Oh, sorry. You make sure it's straight it. Okay, because it's the color of your shade, your foundation. Now you can spread it like this. Just spread it to your skin. It's not See? So we are going to do the same thing. The other side. Don't know if you can see me. The same thing. You use the color of your shade color. When you get to the corner, then you bend the brush. See? Okay. So if you are the type that like the thick, well, you can go for this. You can see? Then you blend, you spread the foundation. Spread it. Spread it. Because it's the color of your shade. Just spread it like this. Okay. You spread it with the brush. Okay. Thank you for your patience, because it's very important you learn many things yourself. You have the idea. So next, we are going to use this brush. You see this brush? This brush. This one is not the flat brush. It's so first, this brush, you use it to blend this place proper. Make sure you blend it. Make sure you blend it. First, blend the upper side where you apply foundation before you use it to blend the concealer. Okay, now this place. Then, now we are going to blend the eye. So you make sure, do it careful. You blend it. You be careful. Just, oh, sorry. See? You blend it. The same this way. Anything, this is the time of give out. If you don't have money to give out, if you know anything your fellow women don't know, you better bring it out. This is the time for give out. Give out money, give out anything you want, anything you have. This is a free teaching, free class. So today, by the special grace of God, we learn how to draw eyebrow. So next time we are going to next week we are going to learn one by one, because makeup is patience. Okay guys, I don't know if you observe something. I don't know if you understand. So you see, so this one, let me put it to you. Okay. Thank you guys. My next class, I'm going to teach you how to do perfect eyeshadow. So guys, I need your comments. If you have any question, you can leave it down below. This side is the thicker one. This side is the lighter one. So watch carefully. So depend the eyebrow you like. So if you are the type that like the lighter one, me, I do this every time for my face, this side. So if you are the, you can go for this or you can go for this. Thank you. Please share my video to your friends. See you on my next video. Thank you. Bye. We are going to learn a lot. I will be teaching you guys how to tie your hair tie by yourself. how to make up your face by yourself, how to do natural makeup, how to do large makeup. We have different type of makeup, so we are going to be learning everything step by step. It's because of the talking and the teaching that make the time. But don't worry about the time. Your time is not wasted because you have learned something for yourself today. This one is the lighter one. Once again, this side is the thicker one. If you want it more tiny, you can do it concealer. You take it more up, cut it up. So that's it. Thank you guys.